Union Berlin are on a 10-match losing streak in all competitions as they make the trip to face Stuttgart, who are flying high in the Bundesliga. The hosts reached the semi-finals last season. They're firm favourites tonight against Urs Fischer's strugglers. Union have failed to score in their last three competitive games. They haven't kept a clean sheet since the first round DFB-Pokal win away to Astoria Waldorf. Here is Benedikt Hollerbach looking for Becker. Now Isolite Duty! Well, that was travelling. Alexander Nubel well beaten here in the Stuttgart goal. He hit that like a rocket. That's a stunning effort. Stuttgart have won five of their last six here in all competitions. They did lose here at the weekend against Hoffenheim. It's a searching delivery. It's Undav! Off the post. Somehow rolled it beyond Frederik Renau. But the ball did not trickle in off the upright. So close. Seru Girassi injured and unable to help. Ticking towards half-time. And suddenly Union are short-handed. It's a 3-on-2. Can they work it correctly? Labelling. Labelling shot away by Renau, but in on the rebound by Dennis Undav. He got a goal and an assist at the weekend in a losing cause. Now he puts his team in front. Surely the last attack of the half, labelling against his parent club, forcing the save. And Undav showing good striker's instincts to tuck home the rebound. It's a goal that sparked wild scenes of celebration. Seru Girassi, a thrilled spectator, 1-0 at the break. Union trying to be a threat from set plays. Trimmel takes the low roads. Back to the captain. And straight at Nubel. Union fans have been terrific tonight, despite the club's slump. Luis Furich, really impressive tonight. Undav, and he's found Jamie Labelling! Beaten away by Renau. The agony of this run, writ large on his face. This goes, it's a bit of a loose touch and a loose pass to go with it. Here is Silas, motoring into space. Silas! A whisker wide. So close to wrapping the game up here, Silas. On as a substitute. Goalkeeper was beaten. They're loving every second of this. Just 5 minutes of stoppage time to go. Surely the last chance for Union. Geraldo Becker. He's got players to aim for. It's a good ball in. Away by Anton, and then a terrific defensive header by Zagadou, and the shot charged down. Stuttgart's edge into round three, a deserved win, but a furious Fischer is left to reflect on an 11th straight defeat. The frustration is clear, and a red card for Union's coach. Stuttgart's sensational season going from strength to strength.